Is Tails of Girl now?
Tails of the Girl. So there's another game on Sega, Saturn, and you can actually get all the stats. That's how I found out that Tails is faster than Sonic. Mm-hmm. They have like age, weight, like ground speed.
The 2K16 has. I got a pretty good rating.
Wait, how old is
You got a solid rating.
How old is Sonic?
I don't know.
Let's go. Question.
Yeah, that's. I think. I'm like, how old is Sonic? I'll ask you.
I think Sonic would be 18 because it says that Sonic is a teenager hedgehog. And so Eggman
then he
could is.
Be 14, 15, 16, 17, or 19 as well.
He's got you.
Yep, true. But I think.
That was the easiest.
I think Dr. Sonic's Eggman just is hanging 63. Out by the stick. I think Dr.
63?
Yeah.
Why? What are you based on?
Yeah.
What just happened?
Now you're in like the hotel lobby. So if you go downstairs and then go out that door over there, then there's like a whole city over here.
They're all waiting to take a picture with you. Yeah. Well, last night I got into the hotel and my brother-in-law and my sister-in-law were
happened to
be outside waiting for their car.
Yeah.
And it's past midnight and I'm trying to talk to them and some guy just comes up about 4 feet away as I'm talking to them and just...
No.
And I at least do it from far away. So yeah. What are you doing? He's like, oh, I'm just taking a picture. I'm like, I'm talking to my family.
Yeah.
You're not in a zoo. He's like, oh, you don't want me to? No. Oh, sorry.
The point is,
chaos time.
All you gotta do is ask. Just politely, hey,
yes.
Mind if I get a picture?
And that's not take it while I'm talking to my family.
What's this do?
Yeah, that solves everything.
Name machine.
Where are you at?
Yeah, so you quit out of this. So I'll educate you on this. For Dreamcast, there were memory cards. And these memory cards were called VMUs. They were called virtual memory units. And they were like little Game Boys. So when you saved your game in this, you got a little thing called a chow. And it was a little animal you could take care of. And so what we would do is take them to school and feed them and train them. And then when you put them back in the game, you could race them like horses. Right?
I know about the chow, but in Sonic Generations, if you do a level already, chow will already be there. And yeah. He's just so annoying.
You don't like him?
Yeah, that's funny. When you said chow just now, you remind me of the character Mr. Chow from The Hangover. Oh.
Welcome to the
Black also extremely annoying.
So everything about chow to the family.
Just not working.
Oh, not good for them.
Yeah.
You gotta get those rings. You just worried about killing everybody.
Yeah.
Okay, he just buys stuff and stares at me until I pay for him.
Yeah. You getting a job soon, Owen?
That's what you think.
You do some chores, you get allowance.
What do we do here?
That's a secret way over there. But we want to get you to the next stage.
Take a dip.
Yeah, and go swimming.
No, you drown.
You won't drown?
Sonic can't.
No, give it a shot.
Alright, Sonic's gonna drown.
He's not drowning, see? He's hanging out.
He's barely, he can breathe underwater. He's a superhero, right?
You ever tried to put a hedgehog in a pool?
I used to want a hedgehog so bad.
My sister-in-law.
No.
Yeah.
What was his name or her name?
I don't know how to get to the next level.
It didn't.
Oh.
Yeah. It died.
All right.
Spoiler alert.
Usually you try to sugarcoat it at least like a little bit, but it's okay. It's all good. Yeah.
Well, it was pretty sweet.
See, I couldn't. Oh,
I just jumped up.
But the door's not open, see?
Ah. Maybe I can break it. No, I cannot. It's invincible.
But see, I will also say that video games build problem-solving skills in children.
Yeah.
Because there you go, elevator.
You're right.
Is that what you do in Minecraft? So you build zombies in Minecraft, right?
Build zombies?
Or make zombies, make them come out and you fight them? Are you a zombie kind of guy in Minecraft?
Isn't that the thing where you say?
More like a creeper guy.
Creepers.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the one that blew you up.
Okay, can you explain creepers to me?
Because
I don't understand Minecraft.
Well, they usually wait outside your hotel, like, in the morning. Most people, most are very respectful.
What do I do?
Some of them, I feel like creepers is the perfect place. Who sees them, dude? I've gone to the hotel with them at 3 in the morning, and they're all there waiting to take a picture, and my child, who can barely walk, is just trying to, like, live until we get to the bed. Hey, can you sign like 15 things? Sorry, I got my kids. Oh man, I drove 20 minutes to get here.
And you're loving this. Oh, there you go. Okay.
Get yourself some rings. Oh!
Come on, they dropped.
I don't know.
I can't.
I really enjoy your how well you take failure.
Yeah, I feel like I can fucking play this.
On UpUpDownDown, you're a lot more, you're a better sport than you are when we're alone in the hotel room. And
we can get mad at it. I will say, Owen, when I was younger, I've changed just a little bit since then. I used to throw controllers.
What?
Story. We're going to leave it off on that. I used to play, I used to go to my buddy's house and we'd play Nintendo 64.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what to do. We have to quickly get over there.
12, 13, something like that.
Oh, God, yeah, that's tricky.
Yeah. It may have been 10,
no,
9 at the time.
No, okay, that's
cousin's
bad.
Cousin's super
bad.
Annoying. So anyway, me and my buddy are playing GoldenEye, or I guess my buddy's playing by himself.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'm watching him on the couch. His cousin's waiting to play after my buddy. And it's me, my buddy, the cousin, and my buddy's younger brother. We're just sitting watching. Something happens, he does, or I don't know if it was GoldenEye, it might have been something. The point is, it doesn't go his way.
Yeah.
He dies, he wins, he doesn't win, whatever.
Yeah.
His cousin goes, my turn! Literally, from 2 feet away, goes, fine. Whips the controller at his face.
No.
From 2 feet away.
No.
Hits him right in the bridge of the nose. Craziest thing I've ever seen. The kid all immediately goes down. My friend looks at me. I look at him. And his mom hears the... like, what's going on? And my buddy Sam's just like, oh man, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, he looks up just pouring blood.
Oh my god.
That was my good exit. I went home.
Yeah,
I went home and told my parents, like, you'll never guess what's
going on. Just gossip. That's what I did.
That's right, so buddy. Good.
Batman.
I think this is where we're gonna have to put an end to it. But
alright.
Oh, we found the train. We'll get it next time.
That's right. Yeah. Valiant effort.
But you got it. Alright, guys. That was UpUpDownDown.
Big
round of applause to our guests.
No, yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, he's saying
right
bye.
Right off into the sunset.
Say bye.
Awesome.
So,
bye,
guys, bye. Thank our guests, Mr. Evil and Mr. Sonic.
Oh, what was that? Look at that. Wow.
You got a whole thing going
no,
on.
No, it's okay.
Yeah,
I'm trying to figure it out again.
So, make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow Mr. Evil on Twitter at
Fight Owens Fight.
Boom. Owen.
No Twitter.
No Twitter for Owen. Just
if you see him in the street, you can follow him for
yeah.
a while. He might get in
trouble. Shadow him, but then he's
just
gonna
don't
gonna
touch
get
him
you.
And don't take pictures if we're talking to our families.
Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown. Like, subscribe, share, and no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight.
Yeah. Keep it tight.
There you go. All the guests get to keep
don't
it tight,
keep
however
it
you
loose.
Like.
What?
It's our catchphrase.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
So if you want to keep it tight
it,
in there.
It says keep it tight on there.
Yeah, yeah, if you, however you like.
Keep it secure.
That works. That works. Thanks for watching.